Good evening, everybody. I am here this evening in Terre Haute, Indiana, and I am here at Mogger's, which is a brewery burger bar type of a restaurant, and I'm really excited because I've heard really good things about their burgers, and you guys know I love my burgers, and I love the inside of this restaurant. I'm super excited to show you guys around, so let's go take a look around and get lost with Lisa here at Mogger's.
Cocktail for the evening, and this is called a pink starburst, which has vodka in it.
Ooh.
That tastes like candy.
Okay, so my massive amounts of appetizers have just arrived, and I'm pretty dang excited because man oh man, do you get the bang for your buck here. So we have got Rumpelstiltskins, which I have never had, and this looks absolutely delicious. So this is potato skins with green onion and cheddar cheese, I think, and bacon. And then it comes with ranch. Spinach and artichoke dip with tortilla chips, colored, multicolored tortilla chips. These chicken quesadillas. I think these have mushroom, cheddar cheese, jack cheese, Monterey Jack cheese in them. Almost didn't order those. I'm so glad I did. How many are there? Oh, good lord. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, there's 6 beers. These are their samplers, their draft samplers, actually. All right, number one is Blake's Grizzly Pear Cider. Ooh. Yeah, that doesn't even taste like beer. Number two, Dewclaw Hop Tarts. Ooh. Ooh, I like that one. Number three, Upland Champagne Velvet. That's tasty. Number four is Terre Haute Brewing Company Citra Genesis. Ooh, that's super unique. What does that taste like? Ooh. cool. That doesn't taste like beer either. What does it taste like? The soda? I can't figure out what that is, but it tastes so good. Number 5 is Blue Moon. Mm-hmm. This one is called Lindeman's Framboy. Tastes like raspberry. That explains why that guy asked me if I liked raspberries, and then he said it was going to be a surprise. Let's try. I believe these are the fried cheese curds. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh, those are so, so good. And they're super spicy. Whoa. Okay, so the Caesar salad is delicious. Actually, one of my favorite things on the table. And now we are going to try their homemade chili. This is the last thing we're going to taste. I'm a little scared because I'm always nervous with chili that it'll be too spicy for me. Mm. Oh, that tastes so good. My mom would like that. Oh, wow. Oh, that tastes so good. And Columbo. Okay, so now the party is really about to get started here. I've got my entrees in front of me, and oh my god, it all looks so good. I'm seriously gonna start with this pizza, because this is what my eye is catching. So this is the pub specialty. This sausage, pepperoni, mozzarella, bell peppers, mushrooms, and onions, which is basically my favorite pizza. Mmm. This is one of their house specialties, I guess. I don't even know how I'm gonna fit this in my mouth. Look at the size of that thing. So this is a pork tenderloin sandwich. On these tiny little, they're buns, but they look like English muffins, kind of. Mogger's salad, and it looks like it's got lettuce, blue cheese, bacon bits, croutons. I think it's got olives, or I don't know, what is this? Oh, just more lettuce. Number 4. Oh, these are the onion straws. This is their bourbon ribeye steak. I'm really excited to try this because I love steak. Who doesn't? And this is the kind of place you want to get a good steak with a beer, but I'm drinking a Cosmo. Oh, that's so good. With onion straws, which I'm excited to try. These are beer battered. That was a good choice on my end, mixing those two. Okay, I think I'm saving the best for last here. So this is the Mogger burger. And this is quarter pound beef patty with Swiss cheese, I believe, sauteed onions and mushrooms, red onion, pickle, tomato, lettuce, and I believe mayonnaise. Mm. 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 Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's the stuff, man. It's time for dessert because I didn't have enough during the appetizers or the entrees. So the first thing we're gonna try, this is bourbon pecan pie. I'm not a big fan of pecan, but when in Terre Haute, you try bourbon pecan pie. You too, thank you very much. Okay, the next one we're gonna try is a kid-friendly dessert. This is peanut butter pie, which honestly looks really good. The crust looks very inviting. Mm-hmm. Ooh, that's sweet. Mmm. Ooh-wee. That is sweet. And now for the piece de resistance, this mammoth slice of German chocolate cake. I don't know that I've ever had a piece of cake that big. After she brought me half of the cake up here, because that's what it looks like. Mm. All right, let's try this. This looks amazing. Mm.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, everybody, I am stuffed. I think I've gained 50 pounds, and I am just very satisfied. The chocolate cake was my favorite part, probably. In all honesty, my top picks tonight, I was blown away with the chicken quesadillas. I was not expecting them to be that good, sincerely. They were my absolute favorite appetizer, and second favorite appetizer, shockingly enough, were the cheese curds. They insisted that I get those, and I wasn't planning to, but wow, those were amazing. My favorite entrees were a cross between the bourbon steak, which was perfectly executed. The flavors were delicious and coupled very nicely with those onion straws that I ordered, which were deep fried in the beer batter. That, and for sure, the best dish that I had was the Mogler's burger, the house burger. That was unbelievably delicious. So I would definitely recommend that for sure the next time you're here. And of course, the dessert was the German chocolate cake, because I mean, you can't go wrong with a big slab of German chocolate cake like that, and it was perfect. It was traditionally made. It was just delicious, so I was very pleased. The beers were delicious. My two favorites were this raspberry-flavored beer, which I can't remember the name of. Kind of a sweet beer, even for after dinner. It's just perfect. And this one. This was my absolute favorite one. The Terre Haute Brewery something Genesis, I can't remember. That was my absolute favorite beer that I had tonight. First time in my life I preferred the beers over the cocktails, so definitely when you're here, order the beer. The beer was fantastic. They've got a ton of different beers to choose from, and yeah, I'm really excited that I got to stop in here and be a part of the group of really wonderful, hospitable people that work here at Mogler's Restaurant. So the next time you're here in Terre Haute, make sure to stop in. Make sure to let them know that Lisa sent you. And until next time, everybody, don't get lost without me. I got the fuse, you got the light.